The divine light envelops the Pharaoh.
I am Osiris in the underworld. I am Ra in the heavens. I am Atum in the beginning, the first one and the last one.
At the darkest point of the night, the great snake Apep returns. And embraces Atum in his coils. These are the gods who straighten the coils of Apep, removing his power. Set and Horus are as one. Behold his two faces in the mysteries. In the womb of night, the great god is transformed. The great god of becoming emerges at the dawn. He is raised up by the noon. And the light of Ra fills the world.